How's it going, guys? And welcome back for some more Elden Ring. All right, so I actually got like this on my last kill on my first try. That made sense. Like I did like only one round and I got it like on my last kill. So pretty happy with that. Didn't really have to farm too much. One go around and that was it. Alright, so it does look pretty cool. I don't mind it. Maybe there will be something a bit later. Yeah. Oh, wrong way. There we go. Red main night greaves. Alright. Are they? Yep, alright, cool. They're gonna fight each other. I'm happy with that. Yeah, I do like the look. Do a showcase. I do like the look of this armor. It's pretty cool. Wish it was a bit more red sort of hanging off the chest piece. I don't know. Sort of, you know, just up top a little bit near the arms. Anyway, instead of the back, the red and white. Might help out these dogs a little bit. They're not really going to be helpful. Oh, yeah. There you go. The dogs can attack themselves and take themselves out. Yeah, I reckon they're doing a bang up job. What's happening up here? Two guys just going to town. You're dead. Oh, smithing stone level 3. Are you serious? God damn it. We could have just come down here and got everything. What's happening here? This looks like... Okay, you're down. Okay, thank you. And now, all right, and you're down. Jesus, what a battlefield. Hello. Okay. All right. Thought it was a separate unit. Okay, so there's Brace there. That's good. A few ladders. A portal. Is this where I got teleported to? Like, there. It was somewhere down here, wasn't it? Sure it was. Okay. We'll go up here. Attacked by something. Other guy doesn't want to come back up. So die. Oh yeah. Oh, chest. We have in here. Interesting talisman. They get one for pole arms. Oh. I don't believe it. Neither do I. It's weird. Alright, so just a talisman up here. Suppose if you're an archer build, yeah. God damn it. Mushroom. Alright, I guess just across this bridge and the next step. Oh, hang on. Oh, really? Is that it? I will rest here though. Yep. I think that's all we need. Hopefully there's no blisters here. What am I doing? Oh, you can... You can like teleport over the bridge? Is that what... That's weird. But it makes the bridge redundant, doesn't it? What do we got here? Another smithing stone level frickin' 3. I mean, quicker to just come down here. But to bloody farm them. Oh, that was hell. Alright, I can't get in there. Well. Alright, we'll head up this way, have a bit of a look-see. Doesn't seem to be any enemies up here. Not yet. In there. Oh. Alright, so I'm gonna have to jump over to that. Okay. Hear something. Making magic noise? Let's see where it is. Blood? Brutal. And oh, level 6. I think that's what I gotta get next. Then level 7. Okay. How much level 7s do I have? 5. It's 21 too. What am I? 15. How do I get down? Seriously, how do I get down? Okay. Yeah. That's probably a different, easier way, but I always seem to find the hardest way to get down or do things. It's just my curse. Alright, how do we get in here though? That's the question. No? looks very, very bad that way. Maybe? This looks like the way to go. So... Far out. Die. You're very annoying, bats. Okay. Flame striking. Oh, and a harpy. Nice. Thank you. Smothering butterfly, okay. That's sort of two ways we can go up here. Okay, that way where I can't get in. And the ladder. Okay, huh. Am I getting another shield too? Sick of the brassness of this one. I have to change it up every now and then. Righty, Wrong foe ahead. Bet it won't be. Or is it the dog? Or no foe ahead. Oh. Rightio. Come on, can't get through. Okay, no. Weird. I like how I just buffed myself for no reason. It's weird that I couldn't get through that door. Hello, everyone. Another level 5, it's good. Clear out this place a bit. Ooh, armorer's cookbook. We get now. No idea. Got something, but I think it was more of this. Yeah. All right, and then that's it. So, where the hell do I go? Alright, Might be missing something here. Enemy ahead, yeah. Why? Where the hell can I go? Right, this is gonna be a bit of a puzzle. Very strong foe. Like, what the hell are you talking about? Oh, okay. Surely I don't have to go that way. B. That would have been very silly. Really? Yeah, might have to. Guess this way? What was that? Oh, another portal. Can't get in anywhere. What's going on? Path ahead. Thought so. Is Grace here? Probably a good idea to rest there. We might do a sweep. Yeah. Rest here. Might just do a sweep around this castle, this fort. Yeah, we can't go through any doors, which is weird. That portal. Magical sound. That beast thing down there. Items and stuff on the rune. Yeah, I really don't know. But we can't. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. One actually hitting. Kill. Oh my God, really? Bloody hell, Jack. Oh, come on, you bastard. Don't like that. kidding me? Yep. Bloody hell. Nice. Smithing stone level 4. Can I actually open up this now? Because I don't really have to, but... Area of left. Oh. Not making sense, mate. Did need that, though. No horse ahead. Right. Got the beast bone from him. All right, well, I don't get in any doors. This is just weird. Precious item. Well. Right. No idea. Maybe I have to kill the boss of this area. Makes sense, right? Kill a boss and then all the gates open, then I can explore. Then these portal, maybe I'll see where this portal goes. So that brings me back out here. Very red, isn't it? All right, well, I'll see what this portal does. Then I can just teleport back to that grace that's in there. It doesn't really make sense. Now I'm back here. Okay. Right, I guess we will go up this way. I reckon I'll try and clear out all this. Probably no point because I'll have to bloody come back here anyway. There's got to be something that I can open all these doors with. What's... Really nothing there. Right, can't open this. No. I'm gonna come back and go through all these bloody doors anyway. Well, damn. Looks like a big boss arena. We are gonna go here. What else did I get here? I got something else. Was it that? No. That? No. That one. Huh. Anyway. Let's go up this way. Oh, hey, this isn't a boss. This is like a... It's blood.
Long time. Seems we're fated to keep crossing paths. Now, we find ourselves at a festival of combat, pitted against Radahn, once the strongest of the demigods. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. A path forged by sword and fang. Nothing to do but wait. festival begins.
Okay.
Champions, welcome. The stars have aligned. The festival is nigh. General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you. Champions, prepare for battle. Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune. A celebration of war. The Radahn Festival!
Hey.
You came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here. By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering, a demigod in the flesh. Oh, God. In truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute. But the fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I...
Okay. Who's this dude? But
are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Yeah, why not?
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry. Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Cool.
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead. Upon the shore under the fort, General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
All right, so where? Up here somewhere. Okay. Is that... But why can't I get anywhere? Why are all these doors locked? Okay. All right. Who's through here? Bloody doors, I can't get through. Church. All right, so that must be the big battlefield thing. I have no idea what to equip here. I guess that will do. Yeah, why not? See how we go. Bit trippy, doesn't it? I should be all right. Oh. I go through there and then I teleported there. Let's first buff up a little bit. There we go. Oh. Okay, so I can summon some guys. Can I summon that blade or whatever his name is? Oh yeah, Alexander. You're coming with me. Maybe I shouldn't have buffed up. Okay. Okay. The hell's that move? Just blood? Yeah, there we go. God damn it. Okay, I think someone's dead already. Oh no! Alexander's dead. Yep, oh, I thought that would happen. Oh my god. Might have one more crack at that. We'll do that. Alright. Yeah, alright. One of these Alexander. Up here was that blight. No, that was not blight. This one. Through it, summon everyone. Get in there, boys. Be a very, very bad idea. Can you go away? Oh no. Trying to buff up here. Thank you. half dead. Oh, hang on. Hang on. No. Where'd he go? Where is he? Holy shit. Okay, I think it just got real hard then. Come on, buddy. Oh, that was silly. I just need to get close to you. Come on, one more. Got him. Nice. Dan's great rune. Hey. What now? Red markers made on the map. Cool. What are you doing, buddy? I thought you died.
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you.
All right, mate.
But don't you think I've given up just yet. As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars? Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet.
Chris?
The bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars? Just you wait and see, friend. Just you wait.
Okay, he's a bit crazy.
What a sick way to fight, eh, mate? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn and you, and then a falling star. Right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend. if ever I saw one. Well, it's time I left. The wheel of fate has been set into motion. If it's on the cards, I'd be glad to meet again. You are a fine warrior.
Thanks, buddy, not so bad. Phase 2 really got you, didn't it? The other guys? Is there any items up here? Or is this just like, because it's going to be a huge battlefield? I don't know. Alright, we might just end it here, guys. I know what's going on. Oh, I didn't even get my... Okay. I could have been real dumb, not get my grace. Oh. Could have been very dumb. Ah. Oh, we might just end it here. I'll get this grace. And we'll return to the round table. That's someone? No. Return to the round table because we've hang on, wait, there is someone else here. Don't know where. Yeah, we're just gonna end it here and we'll have a look what's going on here in the next episode. So thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it, and I hope to see you next time for some more Elden Ring. All right, guys, take care.